Hello. Welcome to my little spa. Today, we're going to be doing a very relaxing squash treatment on your skin and your hair. It's going to be a full treatment, which includes exfoliation mask, as well as a moisturizing mask, followed by a hair treatment that's going to be very, very, very conditioning for dry winter and fall hair. And we're going to follow that up with a very natural moisturizer. Okay? Get started by putting you in a really good, relaxing mood. Okay. I also prepare all of the treatments fresh right before we get started. So I'm going to be doing that while you have a really nice relaxation right here. Okay? Good. I have for you a very cozy and warm towel, and we're going to be wrapping it right around your neck to make sure that area is getting really loose and all that neck and back tension is really just going to melt away. Okay, so let's do that. You don't need to move your perfect. Like that. Is that good? It's really warm, right? Very cozy. And you're going to be feeling so relaxed right now. Okay. I also want to set up a really good essential oil blend. A little bit of aromatherapy before we get started, okay? Are there any scents that bother you in particular? That way, I won't use those ones. Okay. So, I only have some certain ones I like to use for these warming sessions. I think they give a very good feel, and you're going to like them. Okay. So, let me get that set up. So that's just going to run here while you relax and while I set up your dream mats. So let me put a little mask around your eyes here. This is a warm mask. If you're someone who is having a lot of tension up in your eye area and temples, this is going to just melt it away. I guarantee. It's warm. I've had it warming up before you arrive. Little beads that stay warm, and they stay warm for quite a while, so it's going to be nice and cozy while I get everything set up for us. Okay, so after this I'm going to set up a little guided meditation for you to listen to and just lay back, okay? Good. I suggest we begin this meditation by first finding a place, either sitting or lying down, where your body feels the most comfortable. Just slowly finding that position where you can begin to relax your limbs. Head. And while you're slowly moving into that position, we can start by just resting our eyes a little bit, maybe beginning to close them to a level of comfort that's best for you. Meanwhile, knowing that at any point you can move around and even blink your eyes when you feel the desire to do so. So now, go ahead and take a few moments to take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. Maybe starting to feel a pleasant warmth in your chest as you begin to relax and deepen your breath. And reminding yourself that the longer you stay here, the deeper you will go into this warm, relaxing place as you make the choice to let go. And remember that there are no objectives for you today, no end goal, but to try to relax just a little bit more. And as each breath passes, you decide to let that warmth in your chest begin to radiate out into your upper arms and upper legs, taking you deeper and deeper into this place of calm warmth. As you enter this place of deepened tranquility, you may begin to notice some thoughts and physical sensations rising up to the surface of your conscious mind. While these thoughts and sensations emerge, we also start to watch them just floating up and away like the flying embers of a campfire, continuing to arise from the crackles of the active flames and continuing to float away from your awareness into the cool night. And at this point, you know that you can just enjoy the process and journey into the calming warmth of relaxation, beginning to feel that warmth stretching into your hands and feet, inspiring you to just enjoy these wonderful little sensations and breathe just a little bit deeper as you continue to let go. And now, as my voice begins to fade, you can sit gazing at that campfire, feeling that gentle warmth radiate against your face and body, and know that you can come to this place of peace and warmth anytime you lay down to relax and just breathe. Are you very relaxed now? I can tell. You're almost falling asleep there. Good. You know, it's totally okay if you want to fall asleep at any point, okay? Don't worry about it. In fact, once this treatment is finished, that's exactly what you can do. I'm going to turn the lights down and you can fall asleep if you would like. Okay? Alright. So, let's get started here. this headband is just going to be keeping your hair out of your face while I apply the treatments. Okay, I don't want to get the exfoliation treatment into your hair. Okay, so I'm just going to push your hair back very gently and put. This is going to be the exfoliation mask, and it's going to feel just a little bit rough, not too bad though. What it's doing is going to be getting all of that old skin off of your face, okay? But with the squash, it's very nourishing. think so. So this doesn't need to sit on your face very long. It does its work pretty much immediately. So I'm going to remove it right away. Just with a very damp washcloth. Band off. Okay. So the hair treatment needs to sit in your hair for a little bit of time for it to work. So I'd like to apply that next. Okay, so let's see. First, let me spray your hair. Get it just a little bit. Get this applied to your hair. Very healthy hair, you can tell. But getting just a little bit dry in the end. So I'm going to be trying to prevent more dryness. Okay. side is still just a little bit dry. Let me just apply it to the rest of your hair here. Now, I like to put your hair into a little plastic cap. That way, it really goes to work together, okay? Before we wash it off, okay? Thank you. we're all set up here. And next we need to do your moisturizer mask. And like the hair mask, that needs to sit on your face for a little bit of time. I know, it can be really, really soothing to have this nice moisture on your face. It feels so, so good. You're really gonna like it. Okay, so I'm just going to be mixing this one just a little bit. This one sometimes tends to separate. Looks good. This one's a little more liquidy, so it's gonna feel so good. Okay, so you can just close your eyes if you want, if you're not closing them already. Look so well nourished, I think. So that needs to sit for just a little bit. In the meantime, I would like to give you a little magazine to read. Okay, so you can enjoy yourself while you wait. Let me fetch them. So, we have some nice selections here. I think maybe you'll like at least one of them. So, are a crafty knitter or crocheter, you might like this folk knitting magazine. Okay. Looks like a really cozy mustard turtleneck on the cover. Also pick out if you're a history or a humanities fan, you might like a little National Geographic history. Maybe more of a darker issue. Might be interesting. I also have this fine gardening magazine. If you like gardens or gardening, this is a little bit about bulbs, evergreens, as well as some winter gardening. If you're a little bit of a handy person, you might enjoy this, which is a do-it-yourself magazine. Maybe you can find some nice tips in here, so it might be kind of fun to check out. And if you have a little bit of the wanderlust, there's also this Condé Nast Traveler magazine. Looks like a cozy little castle. Feel free to check these out and enjoy them while we wait. I'm going to go serve you up a little bit of fresh apple cider. You're really gonna like it. It's so, so tasty and warm. Be careful, it's really, really hot. You may want to wait until after I take off your hair mask to start drinking it. Okay, so now let's go move over to the sink. It's just right here. And we can get this hair mask off and condition your hair with a very natural conditioner that I really like. Okay, so let's do that. I also would like to apply a really nice and soothing conditioner to your hair after that. It's a very moisturizing conditioner. I'm not going to shampoo your hair because I really want that mask to still do work. I would not like to strip it completely from the hair. Does that make sense? Okay, good. So, turn on the water, get your hair wet, and just work the mask. Alright, very good. Now, let me grab the conditioner that I would like to use here. Okay, so it's a conditioner. It has carrot, pumpkin, and sweet potato in it. So it's going to be incredibly nourishing, just like the hair mask that I put on you, okay? Just going to get a bit of this. To really lather it into your hair. Focusing on the ends mainly, because that's where the hair tends to be very dry. And we want it to be more moisturized. Thank you. really good now. So let's move back to the other chair and I can take off your moisturizing mask as well. Okay, let's do that. Okay, so really, really. We have the hair mask off and we can take off that moisturizing mask as well now. Just going to be using a gentle cotton tissue here. To be very gentle. Don't want to pull on the skin too much. Just want to gently wipe it away. Very, very good. Let me just look at how your skin is looking now that we've done the majority of treatments. Just check. It's looking more moisturized, which so we just have the one more mask to do. It's not a mask, I should say. It's just a moisturizer. And just gonna mix it a bit more. Sort of a tough one to mix because it's mainly coconut oil, which is very good for the skin. And I'm going to be using my fingers to apply it. Just feel like it's a lot easier to get it into the skin with the fingers. The fingers have a little bit of warmth to them, so that warmth helps to get it to soak in really nicely, I think. that looks good. It's really well soaked in now. Yeah. Good. Okay. How do you feel? Do you feel better? Do you feel good? Sleepy? Of course. I think you might enjoy a nice rest in this chair. It's very, very soft, and I think you look like you're sinking into it a little bit. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna turn down the lights and let you get a really good